and you don't fight into sunlight, sending straight across the atmosphere spiraling. A signal, a long line could have solved it all, but I rely on you. Clutching at fight, they were yesterday's living, and now they are only today's dead. Shine on, sprinkled sprays of hope disguised as water, saturated, infatuated, situated. Among friends, disguised as ferns, bravery and birds fly this far, and in spite of recent history, blissfully buried in memory of your insatiable struggle, respectfully forgotten. There is always someone among the dead to trouble the living.
Thank you. Imagine a room with a boy in it. He is the same as the woman who is in the room above him. She is the same as the man who's laying on top of her. Two children are playing in the hallway. They are the same as the man, the woman, and the boy. There's a dog outside barking. That is the same as the occupants of the house. Next to the house is another house. In it live three men and a woman. They are, all four of them, the same as the man, the woman, the children, the boy, and the dog next door. There are no exceptions in any of these cases. In that street, there are 24 houses. Every occupant of every house is the same as every occupant of every other house. They are all the same. They all share that one glaring, unmoving, unchangeable similarity. Next to that street is another street. Both streets are in a borough. That borough has about 700 streets in it, containing about 26,000 houses and flats, which themselves contain about 140,000 people. All these people, every one of them, is the same in that one respect. That one single desire that makes them all so depressingly the fucking same. There are approximately, I don't know, 55 boroughs in this city. Each borough contains 140,000 people, each and every one of them the same as each other in that one desire. In the middle of the biggest borough, in a deserted street, I am walking along a rain-soaked pavement. I possess the unbearable knowledge that I am the one person I know who is not the same as all those millions of other people who surround me and are everywhere I look. I know that I am not the same as any of them, and that there is not one of them who will ever know what it is to be so different and, of course, to be so utterly isolated and alone. It is also a difference that is unspeakable. Imagine what it is, you know? Imagine what it's like to walk along every street knowing that you're different, but knowing also that you are hated and despised, not only by every person who you see, but also by yourself. Can you imagine that? No, of course not. But if you're listening to this, then surely you, too, are one of the people who can never understand what it is to be a disgusting freak among a vast, cold crowd of happy, normal, sickening people. I hate you all, even more than you hate me, you bastards! We'll be right back.
pennies. Rice balls for the refugees. Innocent. In a sense. In a sense. Crawling on your hands for mercy as the cannibal lifts his axe. As the cannibal lifts his axe. Feeding the millions. Buying second-hand clothes. Down and out. Your secrets have all been found out. Ah, your secrets have all been found out. Around about the centre of Africa lies an ancient stone, and the spirits will cower as we disturb the pharaohs. The spirits will cower. 10 to 1, they'll be dropping in on our fat feasts. The spirits will cower. So release the natives. 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 Release the
nothing new. would it matter to you? God so hated live our guiltless lives. Religion was his child and complacency was his wife. We're blaming unseen deities for every carnal crime. Resulted in eternal struggles till the end of time. And man created God so he could live a guiltless life. Religion was his child and complacency was his wife. We're blaming unseen deities for every carnal crime. Resulted in eternals till the end of time.
I've been a witness to the labyrinth invented by the lords of man, where irreducible infection had been invented for gargantuan, and inextricable the capitalist laws of chaos lost land. I've been a witness to concatenations fueling the furnace of war, where demure lacrimosity kept dismal animosity every shore. This population for the poor left me asking what this suffering was for. I've been a witness to catastrophe, consummate a marriage in hell. isolated, segregated into fragments of memories, some of which were mine.
The village square was flooded, and they rowed boats past the town hall. See people scraping the rust off bicycles for days after.
Petrified, held in flux, a fleeting moment, disposing of you. Some of which were mine.
The Hunt accidentally galloped across a field being used for army manoeuvres. We were picking up bits of horses' legs for days after.
Secret emotions, hidden feelings.
Some of you are locked away and some of you have died. political, genuine property. I beg, political, genuine property. Their minds.